Okay guys, I'm not gonna lie, huge changes are coming. And first of all, that's an earnable credit in a Season 2 Battle Pass, which is insane because a lot of people will be able to buy some stuff in the shop, and that's really good. Also, we got some news about Big Team Battles challenges, which are gonna be removed during the problems with Big Team Battle, and also some confirmation about the upcoming Battle Pass changes. I really would like to see them. Anyway guys, tell me what you think about these changes.